new challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds.
Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
Ryder, and he doesn't stay down for long.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He seems dazed. He's confused.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Oh, my. What thunderous impact. Miz is gone. He made it. He made it to the ropes.
The quick kick. And that one.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Ow. Big left hand.
Great match here. But if you missed any of...
Oh, man. He got turned inside out. One fly.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Okay, what do you think Zack Ryder needs to do now?
Well, listen, we knew this was going to be close. But if he can lash out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back in this.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Look out.
Look at this.
Miz. His shoulders are down. He got a body on body there. But that's about it. Championship on the line.
The Miz escaped that one.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Around the arena. And this has got to be it. 2-2. 3-3.
The Miz wins. The Miz wins. He's the new champion.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
big victory here tonight.